Sweet.
Okay, cool. Well, moving on.
Day two of Daisuke Richard's studies. I really want to try and get further along in terms of getting a better handle on this art. Well, this line work, excuse me. Hope everyone's having a good Thursday. It's pretty rainy here. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna do like a quick pass. Emphasizing that torso shape, and this hoodie emphasizing the depth going in there. Okay, all right. just gonna start with like a rough sketch from here. Just try and definitely went pretty big. I mean, it's not too far off, but let's see. I made the legs too wide. Yeah. Okay, yeah. My perspective's off. That's okay, because I'm just trying to get the line work, so I'll get another shot. Thank you. Okay, cool. It's a lot closer. Okay, so that can come out more. The hoodie smaller. The sleeves smaller. Okay. And that. Check that. So, I'm going to take a little intermission and come back and try playing it.
that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park
every night
and visualize seeing yourself as...
Yeah, I would visualize...
This is when you were broke and poor. You
know, right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is. And I would visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever. Drive home and think, well, I do have these things. They're out there. I just don't have a hold of them yet, but they're out there. I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years, maybe. And I dated it Thanksgiving 1995. Just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to make $10 million, dollars, and dollars, and dollars.
Choose your fighter.
Lightning is fire. Fight.
Thank you.
Well, that was a nice healthy 20-minute break. But it's okay. I need to get some more coffee, I guess. Do a bunch of things. Okay, so... I'm wondering if I should, do a second pass. Just to get more... just a clearer picture. Yeah, it can't hurt. Because I'm on another layer, aren't I? Yeah, okay. So... might as well. Okay, we back. So let's lower this and check it. Okay, I made the arm too big. I got the angle wrong, it looks like. I mean, it works, but I drew it like a little bigger than it actually is. Which is kind of weird. But, oh, it works for me. I might just try that since it's a little bigger, but... too big. I have to like shift it over. Pretty close though. Pretty good for my second try. Thank you. Should I try lining it? I guess it couldn't hurt, right? I should give it a shot, though. Let's see. Which one? Okay, there. Okay, there. So, there. Here, we'll grab the pen. We're gonna go super small. That's that might be it. Yeah, it's pretty close. Yeah, I'll try with that. Should lighten. There we go. Did you want to go back out, honey? Do you want me to let you out? Something. Not a copyright. For me and my unmonetized channel. been going for 2 hours. Haven't had any viewers or watchers, but it's been pretty good so far. I'm gonna keep studying, but I think I'm gonna stop streaming so I could just listen to some different stuff. But otherwise, I think this is pretty good. You know, I didn't do any drawing before I started this, so it probably would help to warm up a little bit. But it looks like, you know, the only thing I'm really getting are like exact proportions and some angles of things. But to be fair, it's not exactly what I was trying to get. I want to emulate his line work style and his solid use of just like a few colors, you know, very impactful graphic style. So I feel like I'm on my track or on my way, because I'm noticing things too, just like the littlest bits of ambient occlusion he uses, and just, you know, again, so many like just things like patches and zippers on the jacket to help reinforce direction and form. And you know, his perspective is super solid, so I've got plenty more of that to practice. But this is cool, I like it. But I'm gonna end there, so I can go take a little lunch break, and then I'm just gonna keep studying, but in private. So yeah, thanks for hanging if you did. Hope you have a great day.